Let's begin with Urdhvarasana. Begin by sitting in a comfortable position with your spine erect. Then, slowly rise up. Take the balls of your feet on the floor and spread your feet apart at 1 foot distance and keep your palms on the floor. Squat in a frog position with your hands out in front of you. Gently move your right hand and grab hold of your right foot and hold it. Now turn your right knee. Turn your body backwards in a clockwise motion. Hold on to this position for at least 3 seconds. Turn your body and come back to the starting position. Grab hold of your left foot and release the right foot. Now, turn in a clockwork motion to your left and then take your right hand and touch your left arm. Hold on to this position for a few seconds. Now, repeat one more time. Be sure to avoid any jerky motions or coming down on your squat forcefully. Don't push yourself into a deeper squat than the body is ready to achieve. If you feel any pain, don't strain yourself. Just leave the pose and come back to it when you're ready. Relax and come back to a comfortable seated position with your spine erect. Let's move on to the next asana.